Hi, this is Chef Vinayak here. So today I'll teach you chocolate chip muffins.
So I've taken 200 grams of refined flour, 200 grams of sugar, 200 grams of butter, 150 grams of chocolate chips, baking powder, half teaspoon, few drops of vanilla and 4 eggs. Now we'll prepare the ingredients. We'll sieve the refined flour with baking powder. Now we'll beat the eggs with vanilla essence. So I'm using electric hand blender today, hand mixer. I'll put the butter first. I'll add powdered sugar next. First, we'll keep it on the low speed. Let the ingredients mix thoroughly. Let it thoroughly get combined. Now we'll add the refined flour sieved with the baking powder. Now I'll show you how to fold the flour into prepared batter. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. Continue the process until all the flour is thoroughly combined with the prepared batter. Now last, fold in the chocolate chips. Never do over mixing after the flour is added, otherwise all the aeration that is created by creaming the egg, sugar and butter will be lost. Now the mixture is ready. We'll put it into the containers and we'll bake it. So I've lined the patty tins with paper cups. Fill it with the prepared mixture. Do not overfill it. Some sugar. So we'll do the plating now. I have taken the jam and we'll pipe it. I'll show you one more pattern. Chip on top. This is how it looks. These are your chocolate chip muffins.